way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. Still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out. Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool. Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route with heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2. We've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion. Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
No!
It's secure.
You're drifting, Helix 2.
We have a weight imbalance. Direction 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact. Helix 2 going down!
Helix 2 is going down!
Helix 2 is down! No casualties! Payload compromised!
Response team dispatched! Sit tight, Helix 2!
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before...
Hello, tiny spiders.
What the hell?
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right. Insane. I'm on it. He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid!
Hey, guys! What about we call the timeout? Talk this through? Please? No! All right, then!
Something's calling you! Something's calling you! That's not good.
Oh, hey, sorry, happy holidays! Pete! Scale of 1 to 10. How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction! Oh, vehicle headline's gonna be a doozy!
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline? I'ma count us lucky! Oh, crap, crap, the winter bad! Pete, this is starting to feel real bad, man!
Don't think like that! We're going to stop him, as long as we work together! Speaking of, mind giving me a hand up here?
Yeah. Yeah, I got you. Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, Capo.
Oh, whoa, wait, that's the ball.
Hang on tight, tiny spider.
Spider-Man, hey. I need a little help. Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Sit high.
Gotcha. And you're safe. You too. Do you have any non-destructive hobbies?
Fly fishing here on the Volga!
That sounds nice.
The power over life and death. Oh, it excites me.
That's nice. Gotcha.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Don't care, baby. Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low-energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded.
Hey, Jonah, looking good.
Very fast.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace!
Right
here! Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles! We gotta stop him!
On my way!
We gotta bring him down, fast!
Yeah, yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh, bad, bad, very bad!
Pete, are you okay? No. No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Me.
I gotta stop these guys. Spider-Man, you good?
Exchange for new one.
Oh.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here! Bro, back the hell?
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a marble alone, but those on the game. Form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision. Every night I try to